They are the world's greatest mercenaries. The only life they've ever known is war. The only loyalty they've ever had is to each other.
Drop your guns!
Got the four on the left.
Why don't you take the two on the right and leave the rest?
You're not that fast anymore.
Oh, here we go.
The only thing faster is...
light.
Exactly.
We'll see.
Well, I got three pieces of work. Two a walk in the park, and one to hell and back.
So, we are working for the agency.
I gotta recon this island first.
The only thing you need to know is the job's real and the money's real.
Give this job to my friend here. He loves playing in the jungle. Right?
Right.
It's his problem.
Was that the contact?
Follow me, please. People who fight back are killed. Now we have a dying place. Maybe you can help.
I don't think so. How are you? I'd leave. What's wrong with this picture?
Everything.
We don't have the manpower, the firepower. We'd be dead in the water.
Ray, they got a small army. What do we got? 4.5 men.
That's so funny. You know, it's not easy being your friend.
We will kill this American disease.
I promised myself I want to die for something that counts.
People live through terrible times, but you must believe you can survive.
10 seconds, you won't believe what's gonna happen.
What happened to you?
I got my ass kicked. One push is all you need.
Sister's philosophy. We watch with wounded eyes.
You're welcome!
Every one of us is expendable!
Got a problem with
that? Ain't it cool news? And I'd like to also announce that I'm taking on a new position as editor-in-chief of FamousMonsters.com. We're going to be bringing famous monsters to life in a way you've never seen before. It's going to be fantastic. Now, we've seen a lot of stuff in Hall H today. I was out there with y'all watching Tron. There's just amazing stuff that's been out there. You've seen a lot of CG. You've seen a lot of 3D. Aren't you hungry for a movie that makes you want to hit the gym? Makes you want to be a real man? How many real men do we have in the audience? Yeah, I don't think so. I think all the real men are about to come up here. I'm going to be representing estrogen on the stage. You're not going to find any of that all the way down these blue seats here. It's going to be amazing. This is an old school badass movie. This is the sort of thing where it's about men sweating. It's about men getting hurt making the movie because they put 125% into it. And this is the sort of thing that made us love all the people that are in this film. And that's fantastic. That just doesn't happen very often. One of the things that I love about what Stallone has put together here is that he has people from all generations of action right now. We got people that we haven't seen a lot of stuff from. Well, other than their work in MMA and professional wrestling, and we've seen some of their work on film, but we haven't seen them come together in something quite like this. How many of you have been wanting to see The Expendables since it was announced? What about you people in the back? Did you want to see Expendables? Okay, that's pretty good. Let me start to bring some of these guys out here. First, we have Terry Crews. Now, You know Terry from his show Family Cruise. You know him from Idiocracy. He's going to be Paramount's middleman, Terry Crews. That actually turned me on. Okay. Next, you know him as Ivan Drago. We all know him as Dolph Lundgren, the original Punisher. Let's bring him out. He's been directing films and doing stuff, but now we can see him with Stallone again. Dolph Lundgren. Now, when I visited the set of The Expendables in New Orleans, I saw a forearm that scared the living shit out of me. That forearm belonged to Randy Couture. UFC heavyweight champion. Come on out. Seriously, the scariest forearm ever. Now, this next man, it's kind of hard to introduce. He wakes me up some mornings to tell me to put a story up on the site. I'm proud to call him my friend, Sylvester Stallone, Rocky, Rambo, Demolition Man, everything you love, The Secret of the Three Shells, so serious in that tie up here.
Well, you know, I thought about becoming a lawyer in case this movie doesn't work, so actually I'll loosen it up and maybe hang one of these guys with it later.
Okay, guys, when Sly called each of you up to say, I'm putting together a team to kick ass, what do y'all think? Start with you, Terry.
No, dude.